Hi, my name is Ben Bachmann, and I'm the Canon Director of Music at Grace Cathedral in San Francisco, California. Wherever you may be joining us from in the world, we're glad to see you and make music with you this afternoon. Today we're listening to an organ recital, one in our series of organ recitals, on this magnificent Aeolian-Skinner organ. I hope that if you are ever in San Francisco, that you'll come to the cathedral and experience the organ live in person. Today you will hear it, but when you are here, you will feel it. If you are interested in supporting our music program at Grace, or if you are already a supporting member and would like to know how to support us more, please take a look at this. On behalf of the Dean and Chapter of Grace Cathedral, I thank you for your attendance and welcome you today.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Grace Cathedral. My name is Charles Shipley. I'm the verger of the Cathedral Church, and I have the great pleasure today of introducing Ben Bachmann. Yesterday in the Kentucky Derby, three things kind of came to me as a trifecta: a great trainer, a great jockey, and a great horse. Well, Grace Cathedral, we have our own trifecta for you today. We have this amazing building. We have this glorious instrument, and we have a great performer, Ben Bachmann. Today we ask you to think about your support for music at Grace Cathedral, especially for our organ recital series. It continues through the year with local, regional, and international artists every year. Today, Canon Bachmann's recital will include music that either is based on a hymn tune or contains a hymn tune in the piece. Some are easy to find, others a little bit different, difficult to apprehend. So you might listen out for them. Again, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Benjamin Bachmann.